What's going on, everybody? It is your boy Jimmer back again with another video. I'll be checking out Hello the Boss Truth Seekers Season 1 Episode 6. I'm so hyped for this. Finally, a new episode. Let's go. This is my video. Please subscribe to them. Please, please, please. They work hard on these videos. So, yeah, original video link in the description. And we can get this video started in 3, 2, 1, and go. Let's go.
Right there. This was the first sighting.
They are definitely from hell. They must use this dark magic to cross over into our world. And they seem to be killing specifically targeted people. But why?
They always attack at random, all over the country. There's no way to predict where they'll show up next.
Uh-oh. Yeah, definitely.
I said shush, dick sucking lips, Moxie.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up. Oh, whoa. Oh.
Back off, you tuxedo wearing fox.
Oh, whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, they gone.
Suits and corporate corners loses now. That was pretty badass.
No. What is it now? Yep.
Again.
I think it's a boy and a girl, but
that means it was serious, which means I don't open it until
open the fucking portal.
Oh!
They aren't here.
It smells like they went this way. Come on, let's find the dumbass twins.
Okay. Oh.
Finally awake, huh, little fella?
Oh.
That has been for a while now.
Look, shitbag, it takes a lot to keep me down, all right? I took a fuck ton of tranquilizers in the college I dropped out of. Also, I've been strapped nipple first to a car battery, so I... Oh, okay. Hella steam and scum.
Yo.
Satan?
How did you get to our world from the afterlife?
Why are you killing humans?
When did you show up here?
Okay, I'm gonna stop you right there, bitch. First of all, we just woke up from a very nasty... I'm still feeling fucking woozy, so I'm gonna replace just some coffee before we get into this. I mean, everyone gets coffee and shitty moves.
What?
Ice, bitch, Box.
I'll have a Neapolitan cappuccino or cappuccino. Make sure it's got no more than 4 ounces of milk. The beans won't have the right texture otherwise. And make sure they spell my name correctly on the cup. They always put Box.
Okay, there might be two boys. I don't know.
If you can't handle that,
sound like a girl.
A traditional misto. Please use soy milk with 2 blonde shots, affogato and ristretto. I'd also love 3 vanilla pumps at the very bottom.
Yeah.
Wow, I was getting massive douche chills just there, Mox.
New York guy, son.
We are willing to resort to torture methods to get answers out of you nasty hell beasts.
When you say tortured, you mean physical or psychological? Physical seems counterproductive. We would likely tell you anything if it meant an end to the pain. And you would have no way of knowing what was true.
Or we might like it too much. And then you've got a whole new thing to deal with.
What do you mean? Dang. By that?
Ah, you're stupid, huh? I could work with stupid daddy likey dummy.
They're too smart for them.
Yeah, you are the ones at our mercy.
It's hard to resist. I'm really sorry. I mean, considering your approach thus far, you've had us tied here for what, hours? And you haven't even had us confirm what exactly we are.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
A what?
We'll quip out of you and we'll shut you up.
Oh, getting cakey.
We aren't playing any of vile demon kinks.
I mean, that's what it sounded like back then.
What? Whoa!
Them ideas, sir.
Why not?
Oh, roasted! Bro, that took a turn for the saddest.
Sometimes.
And was she really fat?
Is where they ended up?
I think so.
Hmm.
This looks intense. How are we gonna get in?
Yeah, it does.
Take me up to that beam.
Okay, pretty good. Uh-oh. How can they get out of that position? Oh, whoa! Oh, whoa, okay! Yo! Whoa! Oh, whoa! Oh my god! Oh, okay, you took some. Whoa, whoa! Okay, he just cracked. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay.
5 years older than you.
Stop it, wow. Okay, they know how to get through a tough situation.
Don't worry, Mox. If we keep being obnoxious, they'll eventually slip up and we'll get a chance to get out. Let's just keep fucking.
Possibly. Oh, they don't know they're being recorded? Truth bomb.
I'm just worried about Millie. She'll be on her way by now, I'm sure.
Well, she'll be fine, Moxie. It would take a roided up hippo to take down that woman when she's upset.
We've never dealt with the government before. She's in danger.
Do you ever honestly shut up about Millie? It's
oh, what is that gas?
I can tonight. I'm hanging with Millie. I'm so worried about Millie. And she's always 5 fucking feet away from you. It's pathetic.
Uh oh, what is that?
Sir, they're filling this room with something.
Fuck. What the hell is this?
I think it's some kind of airborne truth telling serum.
Oh, you just guess that's what it is?
Well, just
pretty good guess.
Specific, I wouldn't normally tell you.
Okay, does Millie ever peg you?
Sometimes. Wait, ew, fuck, why that?
I knew it.
You're sick.
Oh.
Shitty taste in music.
Oh.
Shit taste. You said you liked that musical I recommended to you.
I lied. I left halfway
through. Oh, you lied, dang.
It was awful, Moxie. It was about ugly, horny cat.
What the heck is going on? Oh, the truth bomb. Oh, that's what it does. Okay. Oh, that's what it, okay. Oh, you're seeing stuff.
How is this my fault?
Oh, whoa, okay. Oh, wow.
Blitz? I can't see you. God, this smells awful. What's that music? Is that you? Is this a prank? Because I swear to
say. It is no prank, bitch.
Hey.
Oh!
Why do you sound like that?
Because you, my precious little bitch boy.
Stop it, sir.
Dang.
Balls.
Oh.
No, what? How could this be? I've never tried acid shrooms or DMT. It's a bad trip. Or
oh.
Your fault. Of course, Blitz, this would be your fault.
My lungs are full of honesty. Would you promise me that you won't judge?
Yes, bitch.
Not trying to divulge too much. But
what is going on?
So first of all, fuck you!
Oh.
This is just typical. Well, two can play at this game of dismay, because if you're here causing frustration, I'm torturing you in your hallucination.
What is it like? Are they on drugs or something?
Mm.
Oh, roasted.
You don't know what you are doing half the time, and you depend on me and the missus to manage your foolish flights of fancy.
I don't need you. I can do this shit on my own. So easy. But you don't want to do things alone, Lizzo.
You tried the solo act. It didn't work out so well.
Oh. Oh my! Uh-oh. I'm just eating popcorn, enjoying the moment.
Why, Moxie, why?
Why? Oh. It's true.
I will be a better friend than I was before.
Be better at speaking my mind.
What?
Together.
What? Better. What? Excuse me.
But your crew is just getting started. Head to B-Dubs for 50% off this loaded lineup of tots, chips, and ultimate nachos. But wait, house beer for just $3? There's officially something for everyone. Even that friend whose curfew is 10 p.m. Late night at Buffalo Wild Wings.
What's the code?
Try one.
No way. Wow, what incredibly luck, possibly skill, that was. Oh.
Do you remember what you said to me after my first day with the company?
Not really.
I remember. You told me I did a good job and that you were proud to work with me.
Mmm.
I feel like you wanted to say something more judgmental, but... said that because I needed it.
Ooh.
It helped.
Look, I'm hard on you because I know what you're capable of, Mox. You care too much about what everyone thinks, except for me, because you know my opinion is correct, but just keep...
Okay.
Okay? You shoot and kill good, you escape things easy, you can be strategic and cold-blooded when you need to, and don't expect any more compliments. I'm maxed out.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Name, use it.
Thanks, Blitz.
Uh-oh. Oh, good.
Impressive work, Mills. How'd you get here all by yourself?
Because... Oh, no.
Get your asses out here before more fuckers show up.
Oh. Oh, no. How's that even a problem? Oh, shoot! Oh no. He tried fighting with our hands. Oh. Why are they even trying? It's like movie logic. Like, you see 1,000 people getting killed, you still go. Oh my god.
Hey, Mills.
Hey, Lynn. Just one sec.
Do you need a gun or anything?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, okay. Yo! Wow! Oh!
Why are we only using weapons from Japan's Edo period?
Hey! The Edo period was badass and you know it!
Damn it, you're right.
Oh no! Oh my god. It's not the first button they press. I think there's no problem. Oh, there's a problem. Oh, I think there's a problem. Terrible for who?
Who dare threaten my impish little plaything?
Oh, why do they still have their guns? There's no bullets in them. Oh no, what's going on? What the heck? They're turning into... They're turning into the what the... What is going on? What? Uh-oh. Yo, what?
Stolen? Well, hold on. How did you know that we needed help?
I have my ways, darling.
Of course he does.
Oh, I'm fine, Stolas.
How the fuck did you get caught by humans? Are you little creatures not being careful up here? You know.
Yeah, how'd you get caught by humans?
What? Silly word. Now,
possible.
Yeah, the correct one.
Am I going to get any thank you for the rescue, Bitsy?
Well, I suppose you should. Want me to fuck your brains out tonight?
Very much so.
All right, but you're keeping quiet or I'm using those bear traps.
Oh, please do.
What the heck? What was that?
Now?
We finally got the evidence we needed to be taken seriously.
Everyone you know is dead, probably, so what's the point? You guys are just gonna act like nothing happened? Just put your shades on. Just, put them shades on and act like nothing ever happened, right? Put them shades on, right? Yeah. Woohoo, nothing ever happened. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's put our shades on and pretend that, hundreds of people weren't killed by... Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Come on. Come on. No. Come on. Come on, no. Use the credits. What an episode. Either liked it or you didn't like it. Alright, there's still a minute left. So, yeah. Yeah, what an episode that was. It's the first time watching it on the channel. It was very good, okay? I mean, there's some questionable scenes, but it was great. It was good. It was good. So, yeah. Wow, a lot of people worked on this. Wow. Probably way more Patreon supporters than that, but they might be like the top ones. All right. Is that the end? I think that's the end. Yeah. Yeah, that's the end. That was a great video. It was great. Please go subscribe to Vizzy Pop. Haluva Boss. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful, awesome day.